What the fuck did you just fucking say about the missile, you little bitch? I'll have you know the missile knows where it is at all times, and the missile has been involved in obtaining numerous differences or deviations, and has over 300 confirmed corrective commands. The missile is trained in driving the missile from a position where it is, and is the top of arriving at a position where it wasn't. You are nothing to the missile but just another position. The missile will arrive at your position with precision the likes of which has never been seen before on this earth. Mark my fucking words. You think you can get away with saying that shit about the missile over the internet? Think again, fucker. As we speak, the GEA is correcting any variation considered to be a significant factor, and it knows where it was, so you better prepare for the storm, maggot. The storm that wipes out the pathetic little thing you call your life. You're fucking dead, kid. The missile can be anywhere, anytime, and the missile can kill you in over 700 ways, and that's just by following the missile guidance computer scenario. Not only is the missile extensively trained in being sure where it isn't, within reason, but the missile also has access to the position it knows it was, and the missile will subtract where it should be from where it wasn't, or vice versa, to wipe your miserable ass off the face of the continent, you little shit. If only you could have known what unholy retribution your little clever comment was about to bring down upon you, maybe you would have held your fucking tongue. But you couldn't, you didn't, and now you're paying the price, you goddamn idiot. The missile will shit the deviation and its variation, which is called error, all over you, and you will drown in it. You're fucking dead, kiddo.